Of the rich and famous, Mr. Jim Cornette.
This match, one fall, 60 minutes for the U.S. Tag Team title. Introducing first the challengers, a combined weight of 475 pounds. The Fabulous Freebirds, Michael Hayes and Buddy Roberts. And introducing the champions, a combined weight of 276 pounds, Midnight Express. And Jim Cornette. One fall, 60 minutes for the U.S. title.
All right, fans, the introduction from the ring, United States Tag Team Championship up, the Fabulous Freebirds and the Midnight Express with Jim Cornette in the corner.
And here's a reminder of the Civic Center in Asheville. It's the NWA with the Super Spectacular card. Sunday, August 9th, the bell time is 2 p.m. That's all coming to the Asheville Civic Center of the NWA. And another reminder, the Dobbins Brothers High School gym, Kingsport, Tennessee. The very best in wrestling, the NWA, comes your way once again. Sunday, August 16th at 3 p.m. That's Sunday, August 16th. Don't forget the starting time. 3 o'clock in the afternoon, the Dobbins Brothers High School gym.
And the
professional
wrestler
returns to Kingsport.
And Terry Gordy. I just want to add one little comment. I don't know whether you realize it or not, but I'm a Kentucky Colonel. And just like the most famous Kentucky Colonel of all time, Harlan Sanders, we're going to take these birds and we're going to chop them up into parts. We're going to roll them, flour them, stick them in the pan and fry them, brother. And then there's going to be the Kentucky Fried Chicken Birds when we get finished with them, because we are the greatest. They're in the past, we're in the present, and the future.
Wow.
So, you guys,
fan behind just hollered at Jim Cornette was the chicken. As Jim Cornette goes back, but I tell you, one thing you got to say, Jim Cornette may talk a lot, and he may do a lot of bragging, but Johnny, he's got two men in the ring that can back it up. All right, and fans, while we watch the action in the ring, let's take time out for this as the action will continue. To the ring and the action in the ring. Sweet Stan into the ropes. Michael Hayes in the ring for the Freebirds. And Stan now, Johnny Weaver, he's getting some, matter of fact, a lot of advice at this point from Jim Cornette.
Well, it's been hot and heavy. Boy, the action hasn't stopped at all in the match until this point when Stan Lane was drop-kicked through the ropes by Michael Hayes. He got a few words out there from Jim Cornette, and it's been all Freebirds. The challengers really taking it to the champions, but they never count out the Midnight Express. They are the champions, and they do things in that ring that makes them the champions.
Twice Stan missed that tag. When Beautiful Bobby got through the ropes, he got caught right up beside the jaw. Wait a minute. We may have a battle erupting now between the Midnight Express. Boy, Jim Cornette, he's not going to like this a little bit. The crowd loves it.
Everybody on their feet, and four of them in the ring, but it's the Midnight Express. What a confrontation right here, but I'm sure Jim Cornette will settle that down.
Johnny,
hurry, the belts are on the line. That's the
right.
Title match.
And this just goes to show you, though, in the caliber of competitors and competition that you've got in a ring, it shows you just how razor honed they are. They're right on the edge, Johnny, and anything can tip them over.
That's
and it
great did, American
it did Beautiful
match.
Bobby. That's
and
right.
Friends, there's some of them left. Don't miss them there in your area, especially heading toward Miami with that War Games number 2.
And here's a reminder of the Civic Center in Asheville. It's the NWA with a super spectacular card. Sunday, August 9th. The bell time is 2 p.m. It's all coming to the Asheville Civic Center, the NWA. And another reminder, the Dobbins Bennett High School Gym, Kingsville, Tennessee. The very best in wrestling, the NWA, comes your way once again. Sunday, August 16th at 3 p.m. That's Sunday, August 16th. Don't forget the start time. 3 o'clock in the afternoon. The Dobbins Bennett High School Gym. The NWA, the Major League of Professional Wrestling, returns to Kingsville and the Dobbins Bennett High School.
And as you said, Johnny, and fans, let us remind you again, the United States Tag Team Championship, that the belts are on the line in this match.
And about the United States Championship, when Lex Luger won it from Nikita Koloff, J.J. Dillon saying it was the backbreaker that done the damage. The backbreaker, I don't believe it would ever got it on Nikita, hadn't been for the chair.
It was
but right here, the title's on the line. This is the U.S. Tag Team Championship. And the champions, the Midnight Express, are in a lot of trouble.
Well, when you talk about James A. Dillon in the chair and what happened to Nikita Koloff, don't forget there's a man outside of the ring, and that's Jim Cornette, and you've got to keep an eye on him also.
And the Freebirds are really giving the champions all that they can handle. Michael Hayes, and he got tripped from the outside.
Stan tripped him when he went into the ropes.
He got tripped from the outside, and there was an element of surprise. You don't think the man's going to be on the outside. You get tripped up, fool's bore, and Michael Hayes trying to fight back. Cornette really giving his men some incentive now.
Michael Hayes through the ropes, trying to get to Jim Cornette now. Stan, had him in the ropes with a choke. Sweet Stan, again, right back now on top of Hayes. I think he smells victory right here, Johnny. He senses that things were going his way, but that may turn it around.
Not going his way. And here's a tag. And this Buddy Roberts in the ring really pounding away. Crash them together. Right outside on the ground.
Beautiful Bobby outside of the ring. Here goes Roberts now into the corner. Out. Down goes Stan again.
And a clothesline out of that corner by Buddy Roberts. Here comes that bulldog. Bulldog headlock by Buddy Roberts. This could be it. We could have new champions.
And Bobby with the elbow drop hit Sweet Stan.
And they got Cornette out of here. Oh. But the racket was loose. That cut from behind was Buddy Roberts with the racket. But Stan Lane of the champions win.
And as we mentioned earlier, you have to keep an eye on Jim Cornette.
You win a wrestling match, Johnny. Good to see you again, baby. The greatest champions in the world.
Right here. Right here's Terry Gordy. Here's Terry Gordy.
Let's watch it again in slow motion, fans. Here it is.
Terry Gordy's here. Terry Gordy's here. Wait, right here in the ring. Terry Gordy in there explaining to the referee what happened. Mark, fired by him, is going to break loose. The champions hit the ground. Right here, Terry, and the winners. The referee reversed the decision on the word of Terry Gordy. The winners of this match is going to be the Freebirds. The other Freebird into the ring. Terry Gordy explains to the referee what happened. We have a reverse decision. The winners of the match are the Freebirds.
And Michael Hayes, Buddy Roberts, Terry Gordy to Freebird.
Yeah, right in here.
Yeah, let's see if we can get away from right here.
I'll tell you what, man. I'm not out here to cry the blues, because people asked us one time what was the first time we heard the blues, and it was the day we were born. But you ain't going to run over us. You ain't going to out-cheat us, you understand? Because we are the way we are. We always will be. We love the life we live because we live the life we love.
And we'll see you next week. And until then, so long for now.